What you got, Graham?
I'm driving a fucking MRAP. This thing moves for how much it weighs.
You're already going 40.
40.
Obviously, we didn't buy a damn
MRAP. No.
It's municipalities. Close enough.
Municipalities. It's the local municipalities.
There we go. Boat scooting boogie. I wish these phones you could flip it around, like just touch it and turn it, but you can't.
Air actuated. Can't open or close it without pulling the air actuated handles.
Fancy as fuck.
So yeah, you gotta, when you're getting in it, most people want to get up in here and grab this as a handle, the door starts closing. That's how you get crushed in. So yeah, that's how you get broken ankles, legs, whatever. People crush them in the doors on the steps.
This thing is sick.
I mean, this door probably weighs 1500 pounds.
Bulletproof glass. Listen,
solid as a rock.
You might be able to see how thick it is. It's hard to tell. Same with this.
I just wondered what would happen if there was an air leak and you couldn't open the door.
I was wondering what that handle is right there.
Maybe that's to get out, but how?
I was thinking that's a lock though, because pull it down. Look in the side of the door. There's little hinges right here. There they are, right here. There's a hinge there.
It puts a lever on the inside of the door right there.
Pull it down?
Yeah, I can see it. Watch it put it. It basically puts it on the armor right here so you can't open it.
Oh yeah, I see it. And it locks all that down in there.
So no one's gonna come jump up and try to GTA style carjacking.
The Taliban's can't grab it and open the door, yank my ass out. Come on out of here, boy.
They don't have to steal these MRAPs. We just give them to them now.
That's true. Oh, damn. It's a big bitch. Filming on my iPhone. Hunter's not here yet. Check this out though. That's how thick the door is. How thick that is. It's like half inch, then you have another quarter inch of steel, and then all this. I don't know what that is.
Yep.
Listen to this. Badass. Wish it was mine, but unfortunately we can't own one. It's illegal.
This is what you drive when you have a small dick. This.
They said you were compensating with your F-250, so he went and bought something bigger.
Yeah. Ta-da! It's extremely dirty, so we're gonna clean it. We got a car show this weekend?
Yeah.
Where?
The Rick Ross car show.
We're gonna pull up
to Rick Ross's car show in MRAP.
You know, he lives like an hour away.
He got a big old house on a bunch of land.
It's Holyfield's old house.
Yeah.
It's got a, is it a heart-shaped pond or a fish pond? I know where he lives at. So he got this big-ass thing right here. Hasn't probably never had a bath in his entire life, so he's gonna pressure wash it. We're not gonna hand wash it with any soap. Try to get it cleaned up a little bit. Has dirt on it. Oh yeah, by the way, we found it on a Facebook Marketplace. Bought it for $18,000 from some dude in Atlanta. Kind of sketchy, but he said I had a clean title, but they don't come with titles, so I don't know how I'm gonna get one. But this is it. It's a 2008 MRAP. It says it was in Kuwait on a door. We're gonna clean this up, and then we're gonna go over the whole truck. I'm gonna show you the glass, the armor on it, the inside, and might take it for a spin. But real quick, got to get everything cleaned up on it. It's hot as shit, and it feels good to clean it. I don't know. It's fucking hot. This water's cold, you know. All right, let's get this bitch cleaned up.
I am smoking on that gas. Life should be on Cinemax movie. Bought my boo bigger tits and a bigger ass. Who he's not I. I smoke strong, not pot pie. Louis V's in my archives. Black diamonds are part-time. Bread up in my top down.
Down.
On the block with a block out. Hit your ass with that block out. Dope enough to go in your nostril.
Yikes.
I take your girl and kidnap her.
Napple.
Beat her to my mattress.
Mattress.
A skeleton in my closet.
Blimey.
It's probably when he dead ass rappers. It's probably when he puts ass niggas. Don't try me, I pull that trigger.
Fire.
Got your car note in my car. And your rent in my swisher. That was so good, I miss you. Head game so vicious. And all I get is cheese. Like I'm taking pictures.
I say fuck you unless I'm with you. If I take you out of the picture, I know real niggas won't miss you. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. Real niggas say
so. Obviously, I didn't buy an MRAP. These,
You cannot legally own them as a citizen. The D-mil spec is to absolutely destroy everything on this truck. D-mil means, so like the Humvees right here, you can't buy any kind of up armor Humvees. Before it gets decommissioned, they take all the armor off, they destroy everything. You're actually not allowed to have a turret like it's on mine, but before they made it, or whatever, it was grandfathered in, that's how I'm able to own one. There's like a handful of ones out there that's available. This, the whole thing is armor, so you gotta destroy the whole truck. It's municipal purposes from the county. I don't know, it was given to them by the government. This is the same truck that was left over seized last year by the Taliban, or for the Taliban, that they supposedly picked grenades and destroyed the inside, which I'm not getting into politics.
We now know that due to the negligence of this administration, the Taliban now has access to over $85 billion worth of American military equipment. That includes 75,000 vehicles.
This was brought to us by the city. They want us to do some customization to it. This will be the first like customized MRAP. I'm gonna show you a little bit about what's going on with it. It was in limp mode, so only did like 25 miles per hour. Graham already fixed it. He pulled it out, had it was some electrical wires. They had to fix that, recut it, clean it up, solder it back together. So I'm already short as it is, and to reach it, I barely reached the door handle, but it's an air action with a door. You can see it's like half inch steel, and you have another quarter inch steel right here. It's bulletproof. I'm pretty sure it will stop a 50 cal. 8 inches, 10 inches. Yeah, it's solid. It's so heavy you can't push it. So it's got these handles. Just push the handle in, locks. These are made so when you run over a bomb, the bottom of them are shaped like a V right here. And also this whole piece right here goes down into like a V. That is for like if you run over a bomb, the blast is diverted outward instead of like upward. Yeah, I had a buddy of mine that was in Afghanistan 2013, I think. He got blown up on one by a 120-pound bomb. He's still here, he's riding bikes, he's pretty crazy. He's good to go. It blew the whole front of the tire off. The blast kind of went outward. Everybody in, I believe, was okay. It's solid, like the whole thing is just solid. Now, we gotta get in inside. So, what Graham is doing, Graham is actually painting the entire thing black, or I think a gray color to match the county. Weirdos, man. This is for the SWAT team, so he's gonna customize some bench seats back there, and then I will show you how to lower the back hatch down, but we're against the building. And to operate this, you have to be certified. You gotta be like a certified driver through the county. Like, we can't just hop in it and move it around the parking lot. That's why I can't drive it. But overall, it's a pretty cool ass truck. The glass,
it's thick.
Here, you can see how thick that is. That's like 3 inches, maybe 2 inches. I don't know. It's thick.
Depends on who you ask.
Yeah.
Half
my life is 6 inches. The doors, everything's solid. You pull the handle in, it closes on its own. And you pull this latch down, now you're locked in. So anybody outside can't come in and pull the handle, open it. It's actually, see if you can see this, Hunter. See that latch? So when we pull it down, it locks it. So that handle I was showing you pulls these quarter inch plates out and it goes behind this right here. So then if you try to open it from the outside, you're locked in. You don't have anything to worry about. All right, so to go over the actual truck, the truck itself weighs 29,000 pounds. The 2008 International chassis with all the up armor on it. Yeah, it did come from Kuwait. Each tire has a fire suppression system. I'm not sure what it's for, but I think we may get to use it in some future videos. Every tire has it, front, back, everything. This is part of it right here. That's actually the fire extinguisher right there on both sides. Basically, it's like very rare for a civilian to have access to one of these. And we have one here at Defiant we get to play in. And it's getting customized. Oh, also, these things brand new from International or from the government, whoever, or International built it. They run between 900,000 and a million a piece. And I think they made like 9,000 of them. You think your Lambo is balling? We got an MRAP sitting here. Just having this here and filming it will make some interesting content. Just because of the rarity of it. We will be having a series on this, on everything we're doing, because I believe all the armor is coming off. It's getting painted. Then everything's getting put back on. Like I said, custom seats on the inside. I think we got custom 26s on 54s. JTX Forge. And then we are going to delete it for the EPA, because they love that. If you guys are interested in some MRAP content, hit the subscribe button, like this video. We know this was like very last minute. We didn't even know it was coming. The city called us and they're like, hey, can we bring this by, drop it off? They just got it. I think they had it for like a week so far. So we'll be making some content with an MRAP, which no one else has. We're the only ones. So if you guys want to watch the build, grab a button, look right here. I'm gonna show you how to do it.
I am smoking on that gas. Life should be on Cinemax movie.
That's gonna wrap the video up. Let me know what you guys think about an MRAP. If you guys want to see if it's bulletproof, let me know, because we do not do guns on this channel and we will not test it, but I just want to know if you think it's bulletproof or not. Hit the subscribe button, leave a comment, like it. We'll holler at you later.
Hit your ass with that block out, dope enough to go in your nostrils. I take your girl and kidnap her, beat her to my mattress. But skeleton in my closet, it's probably when he dead and rappers. He's probably when he puts ass niggas. Don't try me, I pull that trigger. Got your car note in my car, and your rent in my Swiss.